Today's show is brought to you by ExpressVPN. Don't let others track what you do online. Anonymize yourself at expressvpn.com/letsplay.
Hello, Matthew Bragg. What are we doing this week?
I'm not talking to you.
Okay. After last week's massive success.
So Matt said how during my rant, he refuses that. To run this one. So,
yeah, I'm not.
I'm ready for another success. Let's do it.
Wait. What did I miss?
So, Jack, here's what we're doing here. We are doing skeet shooting, so the way this one is going to work is I'm going to use the vigilante, which has the rocket booster on the back of the Batmobile, to launch various different vehicles off of the stairs of the pier, because it sends them flying over the roller coaster. On the other side of the pier, we have a tank parked, which currently has Fredo in it. And you we're gonna have Fredo try to shoot us out of the sky. Once we feel like Fredo has honed it enough, we can switch out who's gonna be in the tank. Try to find out which car launches the best, and it's gonna be some trial and error and some skeet shooting.
Yeah, look at the people over there.
Fredo, how's that sensitivity? Is it boosted all the way up?
I have not.
Whipping around
I
like
can
crazy?
Though.
Oh, you ready? Yeah.
Right now, I have it for precision.
Oh.
Now the easiest way.
Interesting.
Depending on which vehicle, but for most vehicles, the easiest way to load them onto the actual launch pad, the stairs, is to actually go up onto the pier rather than try to drive up the stairs from the beach, because that first step is a little meh. So
it's
if you just find a car that you want to try to launch, just let me know and drive it onto the pier.
Then, coming at you.
All right.
Coming at you.
Hey, Fredo, you're on candid just camera.
Oh, God.
Oh, careful, and don't sneak up on Fredo. That's another,
don't do that.
It's not sneaking, you're just visible, and you go, kill what is visible.
Right.
Sometimes people just sneak up, and I got the cops on
me. Alright, that one was a little off, Jeremy.
Oh, perfect, yep.
Oh my God, look at this Braveheart,
ready
he's coming
to go?
In.
Ready. Okay, hang on, Jack, I'm gonna try to get you, because I want you to be
Fredo,
a little
you gotta
bit
call
more
it,
in
right?
the middle.
Sure, you guys ready?
Yeah, me get the middle.
Jack's still... There we go. Perfect. All right, Fredo, you can call it.
All right. 3, 2, 1, pull.
Whee!
Nice.
Oh, shit. That was super fucking high.
Whoa.
Nice. Oh, wow. Bad shot, Fredo.
Very close.
First off,
All right. I'm on the ground. You don't shoot her. I'm on the ground.
Navy blue car out here in the damn night sky.
Well, I'm on fire now.
Yeah, Fredo.
Right, I might need to go,
kinda asking
to
be
go
hit.
Further back.
Oh, that's
there
nice. That's nice.
Yeah, it's a nice one.
All right, Fredo,
perfect.
You can call for
perfect.
This one. This one's bright orange, so.
Yeah, so no
okay,
excuses.
Okay, well, there goes that helicopter out of the sky. Right.
Jesus, you almost got me.
3, 2, 1, pull.
What the hell happened, Matt?
The worst launch.
What happened? I saw it.
Is that Lindsay?
The swimming ramp didn't launch.
Nothing happened.
I'm
you slammed me into the stairs.
I just watched. I saw you, like, snap up.
Yeah.
Okay, as I like took off. Okay,
I'm watching Matt and Lindsay. I love
watch
this.
Out, Jack.
I'll see if this
maybe,
works.
Maybe you need to be a little bit more.
It's okay. I'll get up here. I'll be safe.
There you go. Perfect. Yeah, just we're good. All right,
that's
Fredo.
Another thing we're doing. Yes. 3, 2, 1, pull.
Oh,
nice.
There we go.
There we go.
Woo-hoo. Oh God, you went so high. You went above my range.
Up. Don't fire back this way.
Well, you're still in the air while you're landing.
Dude,
I might need to go further back. I can't
almost
look
landed
that.
On a
yeah,
cop.
Yeah. Position yourself. This is all learning for you,
see if
Fredo.
You can hit the
yeah. Sorry. All right. Oh,
it's fine,
I wouldn't
fine.
Hold back on for a little bit.
Yeah. I was gonna say, I'll move. Oh, that was foolish of me.
Oh my God.
That's good. That's good. Now we'll slide it up.
Okay.
Thank you.
I am repositioned.
That's pretty damn good. Got 2 stars. Oh.
You have 2 stars?
Okay.
Yeah, sure.
Hang on. I'm about to die. Yep.
There's a cop above you and a cop below you.
Are you alive?
Okay. Oh no. Yes, I am. Yes.
Do it
send
quick.
Me. You'll never get me.
I just gotta do it quick.
3, 2, 1, pull.
Oh no.
What happened?
You landed the smoothie shack.
Who didn't you? What you
I
doing
just saw
there?
The body
smoothie?
Flop by.
We tried to launch a jet ski real quick before the cops killed Lindsay.
Oh, excuse me, officer.
Yeah, be mindful, Matt Bragg.
All right, hang on.
Head on up. Do your
thing. There's the jet ski. I see the jet ski didn't make it far.
What's up?
Fredo, I got a tough one for you. Why am I getting shot at?
I don't know. I agree with their judgment.
What are they doing?
Oh. All
right, go ahead, Matt. Back it in. Nice,
back
perfect. All right, Fredo, you can call for another Matt launch.
All right, 3, 2, 1, pull.
Whoa! That was a good one. Oh, I saw.
All right, that was better.
The smoke trail. Oh, I was so close to hitting it.
Whoa! No! On a building.
I landed almost caught him on the way down too. Oh, all right, there's been like two shots at it. Who's that?
I got one, Jeremy.
If you could get a cop car and turn the sirens on, it would look really good at night.
Oh, that'd look great.
All right, I'll try that next. Well, Fredo keeps blowing up all the cop cars.
Oh, sorry. I could preserve one.
He's got a taste for him.
Oh, Jack.
Good luck. Ready?
Yes, Jack is loaded into the chamber.
I'm loaded.
He's loaded. Okay.
3, 2, 1, pull.
Whee!
Oh my god, that's so good looking. Did you stay on?
Did he hit you? Nice.
No, he didn't. I was on until the ground. I hit the ground and died.
I can't wait until daytime so you can see this from my angle so good.
It's probably gonna look really nice during the day.
All right, Fredo, try not to.
Coming in, Jeremy.
Sorry. There's one over there on the back.
Oh, you're good.
Whoa!
Oh, that was pretty good.
Well,
that was pretty
done.
Good. Thank you.
All right. Whew. All right, you might want to hop off while I position.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Every time. I just feel so cool and safe on
Goodbye,
here.
Goodbye, officer.
Yeah, sweet. Oh, boy. Ooh. Sorry.
That's not what you should be feeling, Lindsay.
Sorry.
That's great. Clear the area for safety.
Fredo!
I couldn't help it, Jack. You're a little. This little itty bitty thing going up the stairs.
Dang.
Violence.
Hang on. Let me see if I can, like, run into it, maybe.
It's really Austin powered in there.
I'm actually going to get a little closer.
All right. I'm going to give this a real push and see if it, like. Oh man, I'm making it worse.
On, buddy. Oh, now it's on fire. Oh, hang
nice
on, let's do it.
Oh,
let's
do it. It's on fire.
Quick, go.
Yo, okay,
send
3, 2, 1.
No, I'm not backed in yet. All right, hang on.
Oh, Lindsay!
I launched it. Back at the smoothie shack with Lindsay.
How much is this flaming corpse?
The jet skis are tough. The jet skis are tough ones.
No, we're going to get this. I know it.
Yeah. Is Matt in the barrel, Jack? I think he might be. Oh, there
he
is.
Oh, no, he's fine. He can
come. Jack's in the four-wheeler. He is loaded in.
Right, Matt, do it.
His is funnier.
All right. Oh, the four-wheeler? All right, go. 3, 2, 1, pull.
Yeah! Oh, God. Forward flip for style.
This is the trials guy here. He almost hit a helicopter.
Oh, I landed it.
Damn it.
I like a triple front flip. That was awesome.
You landed it, too.
Yeah, you might need a. Oh, boy.
Oh.
Let's come back to this side of the beach and there's carnage.
Oops.
I'm like, I'm just gonna take a skidoo and leave.
Alright, I got Matt loaded in.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, pull!
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh, damn it.
Come on,
I'm going so far, dude!
We might need to back Fredo, like, up dramatically.
Oh,
wow.
Yeah, I think the explosion stopped right before it hit me.
Oh!
Meaning that, like, I was out of your range, yeah.
Wow.
I landed
on the landing. That was up and over me.
Yeah.
All right, Fredo, I'm going to launch my own vigilante off of this.
Oh, wait, Jack's coming.
Okay, never mind. I'm going to launch Jack off of this.
Oh, hang on.
Yeah, get that cop car.
I got a colorful one.
Where are you finding more of them, man?
No. There we go.
Jack is in a cop car with the siren. Oh, make sure to turn those sirens back on.
Oh.
There you go. Back it down. Nice.
Center it up.
Oh man, I didn't mean to do that.
Perfect, just like that. Yes.
All right, Fredo, here I go in a cop car.
All right, Let's 3, 2,
you love shooting these.
1, pull.
All right, we are airborne.
That was pretty good.
Huh?
The police? The helicopter?
Oh, he got me!
Oh!
Nice. I caught him as
just before
he
hit the ground.
The sound of the police is silence.
Fredo, you got a cop.
I have two shots at it.
You got a cop sneaking up on you.
Hang on, Matt. Is that
Did you always launch yourself?
No, where's Lindsay's coming in?
He's in hot pursuit. He is now in contact.
There we go.
Yes.
Some little taps.
So gently.
Hey everybody, I drank a Mountain Dew that's supposedly expired over a year ago, like last May. I'm
How's
not
it
feeling
taste?
Hot.
Oh, you'll be fine.
Oh, it doesn't taste like anything, and it's not carbonated anymore.
Oh, it's on
anymore,
fire already!
Not again!
When you do
that's
the dew,
bullshit.
It never goes
that's
away.
That's bullshit. Alright,
yeah,
we'll
try it intentionally, or did you just drink it, and they were like, uh-oh.
Is that the one you picked up yesterday?
I'm not gonna
Kevin?
Be able to,
yeah.
No!
I believe.
Oh, no.
I believe.
Oh, no. What's the half
Either way,
I'm dying.
Oh my god!
Damn it!
There's so many
I was looking down there, and then so suddenly just an exploded jet ski show up.
I will warn you, Gavin tried camming this, and he got shot a lot because I just whipped around, thought he was one of the NPCs.
Oh,
makes sense.
Jeremy, I'm Ghost Rider.
Are you on
Please
fire?
Sorry. Well, okay. my tires are.
I'm gonna do it quick.
Okay. All right, I have to get the cods on me. All right, here we go. Here we go. Good luck, man.
Are you ready?
Launching.
Whoa! Woo!
Oh, Jesus,
oh, shit,
man,
I saw
went.
That fall in. Wow.
Holy crap, I see him
this
up there.
Car goes, dude. Ow!
Did you hit the ground or no?
Did you hit the ground
hit the
or was
ground
it right before?
Then you blew me up.
Oh, all right.
Oh. It was like the second I hit the ground.
All right, I'm ready for another launch.
All right, I can launch myself.
I'm coming.
Okay, Jack. You might want to use the other staircase. There's a jet ski at the top of the far one.
Cleared it out.
Oh, nice. There we go. All right. You can use whichever one you want. I will position myself accordingly.
I'll prep the one you're at now.
Okay.
It's like a double barrel shotgun.
It is. Yeah, we could get two vigilantes,
click,
really.
Click, pull. Let's do it.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Click,
how much,
click.
How much?
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
All right, Jack is in the
That's
barrel.
More
Fredo.
Than you've
right.
got.
3, 2, 1, pull.
Probably, but.
Woo!
Nice.
Well done.
Nice, so Fredo.
Nice. Oh, there's the pieces raining down.
Dude, this car still kept going.
Yo,
That's
it's in
awesome.
The neighborhood over there.
That is awesome.
I will say, going first person during it is amazing.
Oh, is it? That's
yeah.
Sick.
I think I'm going to do that for the next one.
I mean, you're always very gentle. I'm just sensitive.
Oh my god. What am I hearing?
Sensitive. What?
Yes, it's.
Oh no!
Damn it, every time.
Freak out!
Okay, hang on.
It's not even anything that you can do. I know.
Hang on, I gotta use the front. The back will just run it over.
That's how I knew it was you. I just flicked it, wanted to know if I could hit it, and I did it.
Nice.
We're gonna get this jet ski lined up. We're gonna do it.
Running across the screen back there.
God damn it!
Oh, was that
getting in the cop car?
Wait, was that the cop car you were trying to get?
Oh, not anymore.
Oh, okay, I'll leave that one right there.
Oh, fucker.
I got a new vehicle to try.
Yes, start punching the bike.
Oh, on fire! No!
Oh no, it's spreading! The fire's contagious.
Fire's shooting at us.
Put me out,
put me out,
but I'm gonna give it a shot.
Put me out!
Save Bandit, Jeremy.
I only weighed 82 pounds!
Oh, I wonder
that was a good
if
lineup,
I can...
too. Damn it.
Yeah, they're just so finicky that, like, one tap sets them on fire, yeah.
One little nudge. Yeah.
I have an idea.
There was an idea.
There was an idea. I'll be back. Okay.
Da, 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 da. That's your idea?
All right.
Okay. She's thinking Arby's.
Yeah.
He's gonna go.
No,
I'm gonna. I'm gonna get a cargo food. Bob, Lindsay.
Oh,
Arby's
nice. They're gonna drop me in.
Fresh.
Nice. Ah, whoa.
Red Robin, I'm loving it.
Oh no!
All right, I won't take the next right.
Yes. Yes.
Fuck, Jack.
Hey-o! Smoothie!
I drove off a fucking bridge!
You get a smoothie now, too? Nice.
Oh, God, it's just simple things.
I know,
it's
the
simple
man.
Things.
Really right, I need to...
I hit Matt and knocked him off the pier, like, onto the lower area,
Ollie.
And then I plowed through Jeremy, and then
Grind
I just
it.
Destroyed Trevor.
Ride the rail.
I have to buy money, because I don't have enough to pay the insurance on my vigilante.
You
oh, really? Here, how,
you need
how
to
much
do
is
a
it?
Race.
It's $10,000.
Yeah, how about this, Jeremy? Someone put a bounty on me that has money. Someone put a $9,000 bounty on me that has
it.
Money.
Oh, they're reclaiming my vehicle. Oh,
this
damn,
is how we
yeah,
launder money,
you,
by the way.
If you die, yeah, they.
I need to,
Jeremy, where you at?
I need to get another tank.
Let me run up there.
They're adding new deadline maps too, Matt.
Yeah, yeah.
That is awesome.
Temptation.
So,
right.
Thank you, Jack. I appreciate it. Okay, can you get away from me?
Well, you just pistol whip me. There you
hey,
go.
Hey, you passed the money. Pass the money, pal.
Everyone
I'm gonna go get that money
at
then.
Me when I claimed.
I mean,
bounties,
you did you forget it was about
I got the
money?
I got the 9,000
oh,
for the
Jack's
bounty.
Blood is all over the front of this thing.
I just got
tank.
$500, baby.
Nice.
All right, I got this vehicle.
Yes.
Oh, that was
baby.
The one I brought over, but yeah.
No, I brought this. I brought this vehicle.
Classic, beautiful car.
Trevor.
Did you see that clip someone posted on the on our subreddit where like they tumbled over the top of the bridge, fell over sideways, the door opened, someone drove in like while it was on its side.
Oh
the
yeah.
The truck righted itself and then the NPC was driving sideways in the back of the truck. I want That's to awesome. Do that. That was awesome.
I saw that and I was like, that'd be great if we could do it. We won't. But it would be great Game if we try. Could.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
I never took you for a giver upper, Matt.
I wasn't one until last week. But last week changed me.
What changed?
Just
new car,
just,
new
it's,
man.
It's not doable.
Hi there. This video is brought to you by Voodoo Ranger. Voodoo Ranger is the beer that doesn't take itself too seriously, and neither should you. It's the beer that you choose based on the can design alone, and it still doesn't disappoint. It's a great beer. It's a great looking can. Now you're asking, Michael, what flavor do I choose in this veritable sea of deliciousness that Voodoo has to offer? Don't worry. I'm here to help. May I recommend the Captain Dynamite? It's a locked, stocked, and fully hopped hazy IPA bursting with tropical flavors and aromas. You're smelling them, you're tasting them, you're tasting them, you're smelling them. It's delicious. It's like drinking sunshine on the beach. It's not that, but that's what it feels like. It's a beer, is what it really is. But they've got many, many more flavors for you to peruse. Check out Voodoo Ranger online. Visit at Voodoo Ranger on Instagram and Twitter to hear more. And don't forget to live rangerously for responsible adults only. Like me.
Lindsay, was it you? I was talking about, like, she had the vision of her, like, crashing her car, and then she crashed
yes,
her car.
Yes, that was before and off topic.
Because she
and
had
then you,
the vision.
Yes. And then you the joked about it on off topic, but didn't say what the joke was, and I was trying yeah. so hard to hold it together.
Jesus. All right, Jack,
true.
Let's
That'd be like a medical condition. She can't drive. Oh, shit. Nice, Jack.
This
she
may or may not work.
I need to call in a new tank.
Oh.
Oh, you
Jack,
need a new
you gotta,
tank?
You gotta, what are you doing? You gotta edge it.
Yeah, because I tried to Lindsay. See if I can get two tanks, but I can't.
I have a gift
Perfect.
For you.
Perfect. Nailed it.
Oh!
Look, if you I'm angle guessing, my camera, Jeremy. I'm doing
right,
like the smooth
you,
criminal.
Oh, should I just do it or should we wait for the tank?
Just do it.
Test it.
Do it. Right. Want? Do it.
Hold on. I need to test it. Okay, we can test it.
All right, testing. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah,
that was pretty cool. Yo,
Jeff,
where'd you go?
On my
Jesus.
Feet.
Nice, just like a kitty.
Yeah, they
call
me
Skywalker.
Oh, nice, Matt.
Jesus, how'd you get
nice,
What
Matt.
The hell?
Matt, we're gonna have to turn around,
right
though.
Over there.
You're gonna have
yeah,
the jet ski face
hop
and say,
on,
thank you.
Hop on and see
oh,
if you can.
Oh, yeah, here. Let's do that.
Turn
I know
it around.
I could. Oh,
it's very.
Perfect.
Oh, you got in the helicopter.
Yep. I was like, can I even hop on this? No.
Who did? Who drove into that?
Could have been an NPC. Could have been anybody.
Could have been anyone.
Hey, kill Trevor and get the bounty for him.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Where the fuck?
Yeah, there we go.
Alright,
I'm Leon and you're Ashley. Oh my god, Ashley. Ashley's dead. Fuck.
It wasn't me, officer. I needed a new Batmobile. Officer, I can explain.
So can you not hook it if I'm on this
guy? Carry about
yeah,
your
get
law-abiding duties.
Yeah.
Officer, I needed the money.
Just gotta move this shit out of the way. If you can, like, place it next to the
I'm
stairs,
on.
We can launch here.
I needed the funds.
Ring.
Give me my dang.
Yeah, try to get it on the left
the
side.
The suit riding the sky, dude.
Sky, dude.
Yeah, because I'm in the air, Jay. Yeah.
Oh, boy,
at
there's
the
a street pole.
Dude.
That
sky
might cause trouble.
That might. Wait, you want to clear that?
Jesus!
Clear that?
Yeah, I'll clear that. We can go.
Can we
can go other side. Yeah, here, I'll clear out the other.
Whoops.
Watch out. I'm gonna try to clear
shake
these.
Shake me so much.
There we go. I cleared the.
I'm delicate.
The right side staircase.
Nice. Come on in.
And then.
This
I'm
is
waving
the
you
worst
on.
Wedgie I've ever felt.
The launcher is in place.
I think I'm sat in the crux of this hook.
Oh, that'll work.
I'm sorry, Lindsay.
Well, that's terrifying, Trevor.
Oh my god.
You gotta turn
Lindsay,
that around.
Witness your what you've yeah. done.
Stay open with that one.
Okay,
go backwards.
Fredo, are you ready
witness
or no?
Witness me. Witness
I just
your
got back
world.
In. We gained position.
Send me to Smoothie Town.
Oh, Jack, you gotta watch out, because it might stop me early, and then,
okay.
And then it shuts off the boost. You ready, Fredo? Let me know when you're ready, Fredo, and count it down.
I'm back
blender.
In position.
All right, yep. Count it down.
Stop
oh my god!
Me, Tony. Okay.
Mountain Dew just replied
Three,
to my tweet.
Two, one, pull.
Nice! That's awesome!
Yeah, it kicked out from under me! Also, Mountain Dew, I literally drank an expired one. This isn't your fault.
What did they say to you?
They said, oh my god, we're so sorry. Please DM us and we can get you sorted. And I'm like, no! No!
Not like this. A choice.
Look what you've done.
I said, happy birthday, Mountain Dew. I said, hold on, let me read my own
Whoa,
tweet.
What are you doing, Fredo?
I said, happy birthday, Mountain Dew.
Fireworks show.
Funny taste, but still great.
Hey, thanks, we're sorry for your experience. Can you send us a DM so we can gather additional information?
The additional information is I'm a moron.
Yeah.
Oh, and you know what? Hats off to you for reaching out, Mountain Dew. Well, that was horrific.
Seriously, yeah. Yeah.
That was nice of him to do. It's just, it's really funny that it's like...
Spell the D-E-W.
I'll DM them and say, all is in order.
Oh, yes. Fredo, please don't.
All right, Fredo.
Okay.
I'm gonna launch my vigilante.
Thanks, Matt. I was gonna
Three,
go.
Two, one.
No.
Okay.
All right.
Hang on.
Oh my god, there's a folded man.
Three, two.
Hang on. It's kind of...
Can you launch just a raw body?
I think you'd die before you...
Raw body. As opposed to a cooked body.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
Robody. All right, Fredo.
All right, I'll bring a
Bell bottoms.
All right, Bell three, bottoms. Two, one, pull.
Got it. Woohoo!
Oh, that's just Fred. What? Jeremy, no.
I'm good.
Jeremy, I guess it's true. You don't have to pay for it. Fredo does.
I'm good.
Right. Coming
you're
in
good.
Hot cha-cha.
You're good.
Dude, that's like jumping when you're in a gunfight with Fredo.
Matt, are you gonna drop it on the staircase or no?
Yeah, I'm over here on the staircase.
Okay, I'm gonna go and try and like line this up.
Oh, do you want to do the first person that can sit on top of the tank and not just turn my sensitivity up?
That's pretty good.
That'd be really funny.
This is dead.
Oh man, I don't know if we could. If we could
even
do it.
Is it gonna be like King of the Hill or some shit?
Yeah, we could do that.
Sensitivity training, King of the Hill.
So I'm gonna do this.
Yeah, Fredo, put yourself somewhere and then we'll play King of the Hill.
Oh, did he blew up the thing, didn't he?
What? The vigilante?
Did he blow up the tank?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, yeah, but I got a new one.
Okay, come over here. I've got the jet ski.
Yeah, Matt's got a jet ski ready to go.
I'm gonna lick you in.
I'm ready.
You don't say no to me. You don't say no to this. Look at this tank. Oh, whoa.
I'm trying to turn
You're gonna stain my plaid!
Oh. I see you working that. It's
oh my
fine.
God, I think you need to turn it down a bit.
Like a surgeon.
Hold on.
Hey!
That is
operating for the very first
time.
That's true, that was pretty close.
Matt,
that was
where
close.
Are you going?
Sorry.
That was close.
It's a touchy.
Yeah, because if you get on top, you can stay up top, and then people, if another person gets on top, you can fight for it.
Yeah, I got stuck up there, Jeremy.
It looks like a store that sells trucks.
What are you doing? Let's not call him Mugger. Oh, goodness.
You really trying to mug me right now, Jack?
Goodness.
He's an observer.
See if I can climb on the barrel and then whip.
I got you,
man.
And I say nay. Nay, nay.
All right, that'll work.
There you go,
yeah,
Lindsay.
Thanks. That's awesome. Well placed, Matt.
Just
so fucking good. And the Mugger's just watching. Hey, check this out.
Hey, flying jet ski incoming, hopefully.
You think your job's badass?
Three.
Oh, you don't have a jet ski? Oh, shit.
Three.
Let me get in position.
Nope.
Hold on.
Three, two, one, jet ski.
Woo! Oh, man. I pulled my chute. Yes.
Oh, nice. Oh, I didn't know Lindsay jumped out. Damn.
That was incredible.
Oh, very
so good. I had my camera pointed backwards. I saw Lindsay go, and then it pointed forwards, and it was only Lindsay.
Awesome. Yeah, my jet ski just
gone.
Went away. I can
they
fly
were
just now,
flying
Jack.
Through the air.
I'm a bird.
Hey, here comes Jeremy.
I'm hiding behind something.
Oh, jeez, I didn't even know.
That's what trying to mug Matt, yeah.
Oh, hey, Lindsay, I don't know where I found this.
Oh, nice. I think I killed him, Matt. But yeah, bring it on. Bring it back. Fredo, are you in the...
Oh yeah,
again?
I'm in the tank.
Okay, we can do one more. Matt has it ready.
Yeah,
attack!
It.
The Mugger's just
tank.
Standing
attack!
Here checking us out. Oh, Popo's coming now.
Is he still alive?
Mr. Popo?
Yep.
Yeah.
The police mad at you, Lindsay?
Yeah, they're mad at me. Let me kill him. Take me! Thank you.
That was a point blank shotgun from that guy.
Whoa! That was weird. Whoops.
Get off my trunk.
Whoa! I saw inside me.
I'm running back in.
Can't stop this.
can't stop, won't stop.
Whoa! Is this the same one I launched last time, Matt?
No, it's a new one.
All right. Because it's got like char marks on it.
Oh, it could be blown up.
You're like holding on to it.
Yep.
I just hooked it. I don't know.
There you go.
All right, we'll see. I love that. All right, let's do it.
Oh, I didn't know if you already had it. Awesome. Ready. Locked and loaded. Let's go.
Oh,
locked and loaded?
No, no. Yeah.
No, it's broken.
Yeah, I can't hop on.
Okay. All right, let me get rid of it.
Launch it.
Damn it. Nice. That's pretty awesome.
Got rid of it.
All right, it's not making it.
Without a pilot.
All right. Oh, officer. Oh, my God.
Wee,
whoa,
wee,
what?
Wee.
What?
Okay, we've got Jack is in the chamber.
Sounds good. Three,
what?
Two,
what
one, pull.
Wee! Whoa, damn.
Oh,
I'm very confused.
That was so close.
That was a good one, too.
Oh, I'm getting dizzy.
What's up, Matt?
Oh, I'm on the ground.
Damn.
I feel like a god. I'm like Tony Stark.
Are you?
Me?
Ooh.
I talked to
you're
you.
Dead.
Oh boy.
Hi.
What?
Oh, Matt.
Oh, no!
Maybe more like what's his face hammer.
You made me watch officers.
Ooh. Captain?
You what, threw me into a dead cop and then they blasted me in the back of the head.
Before we abandon this, do we want to do a double launch?
sure.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah,
I
if someone else
ready?
Is a vigilante.
Yeah, two
yeah I'm here.
I'll buy one.
Okay, here,
I
I'm
think
here.
I've got.
All right, we're in position.
Three, two, one, go!
Woohoo!
Jesus Christ, that's fast.
Oh my God.
Oh,
look at
it's
that.
It's a bird, it's a plane!
It's God. Safe!
It's
an
dick.
Insane man!
That was so fast.
It's a bird, it's a plane, it's Dick!
It's Dick!
No,
it's
Dick.
Me!
It's
I'm
Dick.
Jack.
Hello, Jack.
Oh! I'm just climbing the stairs. No, I'm not. I'm okay.
Boom.
I did not get hurt.
Oh my God.
By the
I was
way.
Like, this cop's insane.
Is that someone driving that truck?
The one next to you?
Yeah.
Bam.
Oh
I mean,
my God, there is someone in that truck.
There is a woman in there.
That was pretty good.
Right, Jeremy,
you ready?
Hey, huh? Does that work or no?
You ready?
For
hang
what?
On.
Oh God.
Oh, Lindsay, God. That might work. I can try it.
I got a Skeet ready.
Bell bottoms.
So.
You also might just
bottoms.
Go straight into those stairs. I'm just letting you know.
I might, yeah.
Because
we'll
I don't want to really hit you any even more because it'll pop
nudge
me off.
Nudge too much. Yeah, I get it. Hey Matt. Yeah, there we go. Nudge yeah, a little bit.
Just...
That's better.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens. What's
that's
the worst
better.
That could happen?
Yes.
Launching right. Lindsay, maybe, in 3, 2, 1. Whoa!
Wow!
What happened?
I didn't see him go anywhere.
Like 2 feet.
Hang yeah,
on. Yeah.
I don't know if the Ski-Doo is working.
There we go.
I lost my stars. Ooh. Beautiful.
Yeah, the
all right, Jeremy,
is
ready?
Jeremy or Fredo, let me see if I can walk out onto your barrel.
Oh yeah.
I'll try it
I'm
again.
I'm trying to be
yeah.
very careful.
Give one more
here
shot.
We go.
You're fine. That was just from backing up, not launching.
Yeah.
Out. That's good.
No,
we're still attacking. Yeah! There we go. Oh my God! I almost landed on a roller coaster. That was so cool.
Oh, that was awesome.
All right, all right, Jack.
Yeah,
I'll launch you in a sec.
Wait,
yeah,
try
Matt.
That while I'm walking up the stairs.
Yeah,
it's like I got stuck in the animation. So
yeah, here, Matt, go up the stairs
right.
Here,
ow.
And then
owie. Fredo.
Yeah, I'm just running, and then I stop running. And don't get hurt when I land on the ground.
You don't
that
stop
is awesome.
Running. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's pretty sleek.
That's
it's
and
the
man
keeps
running, and running.
All right, Fredo, you ready?
Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
Whee!
Oh, I didn't. I heard something. I thought we stopped. Where is this?
I'm ready.
Whoa, he went wide. He went.
Damn it, what? Jack gets launched.
Yeah
that I'm car.
Ready.
That
I'm
car goes.
I think I might be
like
stuck up here.
It?
I don't think I can get
yeah.
down.
I'm gonna key you.
All right, I got Trevor in the barrel.
I get all launched.
Right. 3, 2, 1. Launch him.
Whoa. That was a good one. Nice, Trevor.
Damn.
I'm feeling
holy crap,
yeah.
You are up
Scoot?
There.
Oh, Jesus, you went all the way over there?
Oh!
I caught him on the way
it's
down.
Too much now.
All right,
sitting up and
Lindsay,
cool.
The
yeah,
next
like,
episode
I mean,
of Good Luck Lindsay.
Right, yeah, thank you. Face. I'm trying.
Good luck, Lindsay.
All right.
Oh, yeah, you think
see
so?
You next week.
It.
All right, I've got Lindsay.
That's it.
3, 2, 1, launch.
Bye, y'all. Woo! That worked great. What are you talking about, Jeremy?
Oh, nice.
That was the furthest we've ever gone.
Oh, that was.
Damn.
Bell bottoms.
Did you see that?
Bell bottoms.
Fred, I gotta pick your bike up. Hang on. Oh, no. would let me drive one.
All right, Jeremy, good. I'm slowly making this thing into a torpedo.
Holy shit, Jack. That thing has seen some launches.
It's upsetting that your bike is, like, unrecoverable. I think it's number four.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, you pushed it.
Oops. All right, Fred, are you ready?
Yes, I am ready. 3, 2, 1, launch.
Oh, that's a good one for you. Oh, yeah, just passed me.
It was so
nice,
far.
Matt.
Yeah, we can do a double barrel launch if you want.
All right, yeah, grab two cars. We can do a double barrel.
Should we do two motorcycles? Or, no, I guess two cars.
Sometimes it, like, skyrockets. Sometimes it doesn't, so.
Afternoon delay.
Boo!
Skyrocket in ya.
All right, bringing up the torpedo.
I have Trevor on the, well, when you're looking down on the right one.
All right,
I'm ready. Fredo just destroying helicopters.
Yeah, so you're gonna want to go to the once you're up on the pier, Jack. You want to go to the far one, and Alfredo's is gonna be a double launch.
Oh, double launch.
Yeah, careful, Jack.
All right.
Whoa, look at the trunk.
I've sharpened this.
Yup. Yeah, I see that.
All right. So back it up a little bit. Yeah, perfect. Yeah. All right, Fredo.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm low. Oh, it split us. Oh,
I went, like,
my.
Perfectly.
Oh, shit.
Oh, not the water. Not the water. Not the water. No.
Oh.
Not like this. Not
that
like
gives
this.
You a lot to look at, too, Freedom.
Yep.
That makes
no!
it way harder.
Is it gone,
that's
Jack?
How it dies. Man. It's the water.
Oh, you landed in the water?
Yeah,
oh,
just
barely. Hey, Matt, back up into me.
Oh, okay.
Crash into me.
I want Matt to launch me, and then I...
Launch off.
I can't
off.
Get up here though. Give me a nudge here, man.
Oh.
No!
Wrong person, wrong nudge.
Sorry about
Not that.
Hold that.
This is all wasted.
Yeah,
effort.
I need a little extra. Uh-oh.
Of course.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go around.
No, it's okay. Mama's soccer car's here.
Yeah, let's
try to go down or up.
Oh, here we go. Mama got this.
Yeah. Mama got this.
Come on, Mama got this. Hold on,
Liz.
Let Mama get some space. Let Mama get some space,
well, no,
man.
You go and then I'll
Don't
help
blame
Mama.
Mama for nothing.
Yeah, and then you hit Mama.
Goodness.
Oh,
all
you
right,
fucked
hang on,
Mama up.
Mama.
You ruined Mama's
around.
Day.
Matt, you're on launching duty until I get around.
Okay.
What all right, Matt,
Mama?
Let's do this.
Mama, I'm in the soccer mobile. You know.
Oh, is Jack ready?
I'm almost ready. A small target.
Well,
get back on, Jack. You're ready.
Hey, let me center up.
Okay. Trevor.
All right, that's pretty good.
I'll hold you down. Mama's gonna hold you down.
Oh, thank you.
Mama.
Thank you. Say one.
All right, call it.
3, 2, 1, pull.
Wow,
that
was
really funny looking from this angle.
Damn
it.
All
right, I don't know if this is gonna work or not.
First one, I thought was close.
You want to go too, Trev?
Sure.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Let me get out of Jay's way.
No, go for it.
Try
go for it.
Shots
you can
at this thing?
I'm going to go on the other one.
All right, Fredo, whenever you're ready.
Oh, I'm going to hit the railing
three,
here.
Three, two,
I think.
One,
no,
pull.
You'll be good. Oh, you hit the helicopter.
I hit the railing. I'm hanging. Hang time.
Ooh.
Damn it. How
you gotta lead
this connect?
You got to lead him,
very close.
So what I'm thinking, Matt, is if you can launch me, I might be able to hit the booster in the air.
Direct, yeah.
All right, we're set up for another.
This is the weirdest thing.
Yeah.
When you really look at
this is like an ink blot test.
Nice. Well, we're check.
No.
Now, Fredo, were you saying earlier you want someone else to shoot or no?
Yeah, if someone wants to take a shot.
We're good, Fredo. If you want to call this one.
Oh yeah, 3, 2.
Did he say?
Three, two, one. Pull.
That didn't work.
Hey.
Whoa!
That was
holy shit, that's like a major backflip.
He's on the moon!
Uh-oh.
Lindsay, what if we do like...
Where are you landing,
instead
man?
Of a double barrel, if we did like
damn
a bird spray
vehicle?
Kind of thing. Yeah. Get
I'm
a bunch of
it.
Small ones, and then we get like blasted out.
I'm all about it. I was trying to land on the roller coaster earlier, and I think this might work if I have less propulsion with two vehicles.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's do it.
We might also just explode into each other.
We could.
There's something about these tires that remind me of the RC
car
in Toy Story.
Yeah.
They're like spiked or whatever.
Yeah.
Those are the tires. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you guys want to go? Right.
Yeah. Whenever Fredo's ready. I might hit the side, but.
Let's do it.
All right. Let me
turn
I'm
definitely
going to
hit the side, actually. I'm wedged into it.
Yeah. There we go.
All right, let me know.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Call it, Matt.
I'm perfect.
Move, call it, Freda.
Yep. 3, 2, 1, pull.
Woo! No, I didn't go anywhere. Trevor went.
There goes Trevor.
Trevor went.
Ooh, sorry.
Damn it,
sorry,
dude.
Family.
Here comes Trevor.
I wonder if it's even close.
That was the name of my, a cappella band in high school.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good. Yeah.
Here comes Trevor.
Yeah. It was
Class
a solo
95.
Group. Yeah.
Yeah,
Jack, get in
on
this.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you
we
too.
We pile it up.
You have the same kind of vehicle.
Try to do a little bit of a shotgun
in the barrel
or something
as well.
I'll try to let Lindsay be a little bit more center.
You're good.
It was pushing me gently to the left, so I'd try to.
Jeremy, I'm gonna face you and see what happens.
Okay. You'll burn your face.
Yeah, it's happening.
Probably.
You'll die.
Hope you don't need any eyebrows. You got a hot date tonight? Not anymore.
How are you gonna express yourself? Let's do this.
I was thinking we're gonna do
something. Screw it. Yeah, let's see what happens.
Bye bye, everybody.
Lindsay, you're in a bad spot.
I was gonna say, hang on. Beep.
All right. Good luck, everybody. Ass. 3, 2, 1. Boo! Oh, it just went.
Oh,
just
Trevor. Nice Trevor.
Trevor disappeared.
I'm Tony Hawk.
Flying boy now.
Oh!
Here, Matt. Why don't we do Matt and, or Jack and I at the same time?
Yeah,
then?
Yeah.
I just
flipped off Trevor and then he was gone.
Nice.
It looks like I have a really cool paint design on the front of my Batmobile, but it's just blood.
If you had that ability, would you take it? Where, like, if you flip somebody off, they would just disappear. They would just teleport somewhere else.
My dog would disappear
so
often.
There'd be a lot less
so
people,
many people accidentally.
And
yeah,
the traffic would be a nightmare because just people disappear from the cars. And
I've flipped y'all off in the parking lot leaving work so many times just to be like, hey, friend,
bye.
That's very true.
Say when. Yeah. Say when you're ready, Fredo.
Yeah.
You might not be.
3, 2, 1, pull.
Pretty good. Dude,
that was good.
It wouldn't even let me pull it.
Weird.
Because I had a phone call.
Almost landed on
the phone. Yeah, if you get a phone call, you can't boost.
Damn it.
Yeah,
don't
damn.
You know I'm busy?
That's
oh, no,
right.
Now I have a wanted level 2. That's fine.
Oh, Lindsay.
Yeah, boost.
Yep. Let it down.
I'm sorry.
Nice. Oh, it's okay. That's great. I'll circle back around.
Blast their body. I'm here.
No.
Can't get
Send
me.
Send Lindsay in the afterlife.
Nobody blasting. No.
Nobody blasting.
Can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Can't catch me.
Oh, is the bike gone too?
Oh my god.
Oh, I made him laugh at the body.
Oh, god. No. That's fine, Matt. I'll get another one.
You gotta go get the gingerbread. Yeah, thank you. You gotta go get the gingerbread hat. The mask or whatever.
That's true.
And then we release it on Christmas. What am my car doing?
What's happening to you? Yeah,
I don't know. The geometry wedges.
Oh, okay.
It's got a mind of its own.
All right, my wand's level's gone. Ow.
We just wanted something just for ya.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, puh.
Woo!
What happened to you?
Oh my god, you're way great. On the water.
Holy shit, why'd you go so far that way?
Now it's a tiger's blood.
I lived?
I
lived?
My blood streaks.
You lived.
Man,
undo that. Put me down.
It sucks we don't have a yacht, because we could have put something on the yacht out there.
Hey, you know what we do have, though?
There. What's up?
Tugboat.
We have a jack. Oh, man, I was about to launch it, but I wasn't lined up. Hey, here he is.
All right. Oh, that's pretty good. Wow.
Oh, you flipped my Batmobile.
Jeremy, I think I can try take 2 if you can line up here.
Yeah.
Matt's
ready. Ooh, that was close.
I want to hit that
Matt can probably do it. Yeah, it looks like Matt's right there.
I'm going to go up here so I clear the stairs.
You might just want to, as soon as you touch them, just launch it.
Oh my god.
I turned to the X-Men theme, yeah. Very cool.
Are you ready, Fredo?
Whoa!
Yeah, call it, Fredo.
3, 2, 1, pull.
Woo! Hey! There we go. I'm on the coaster.
Oh,
I touched
on the coaster.
Again. It was so close. Woo!
Hey, what's this guy doing?
God.
Hey, who's that guy?
Oh!
This guy.
He did not give a shit.
No, he really didn't.
Did you pull? Do you pull?
No, I tried to launch a dude. Oh, and then what just happened?
Oh, whoops, that's the ocean!
Oh, hey, man, that's the first one of the video. Go. I thought those would be more plentiful. All right, so we've been going. Do we just want to do a couple more of these, or do we want to try the King of the Hill?
Making the reef, yeah.
I'm cool with King of the Hill. I'm on here with Trevor right now. But that's me.
All right, yeah, let's try King of the Hill.
Fredo's winning.
Here's Jack.
Fredo won that round.
To make my car drive away under the water.
Undo
my
own.
I'm
I'm flying.
Yeah. I'm sorry, Matt. Do you know all the words to Under the Sea? Because that's awesome.
I don't know any of the words to Under the Sea.
Oh, really? Just, it sounded like
no,
you did.
No, I know a decent amount of them, but like,
nice.
I just
oh, you
start,
don't know that the new play the flute, the car
it.
Play the heart, the place playing bass, and he's sounding sharp.
Yeah.
The bass play the brass, the chub play the tub, the duke
is the
The ray, he can play the lings on the strings, the trout rocking out, the blackfish she sings.
What are the cops doing here? What?
It's just because that level of Kingdom Hearts where it's just do 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 do.
The smelt and the sprat, they know where it's at. Oh,
blowfish
blow.
For like literally 30 hours.
All right, King of the Alfredo.
The fish on land ain't happy. They're sad because they
yeah, well, they can't breathe.
When the stars go beginning, begin is music to me. What do they
come
got?
Come on, Tox, I did it!
We got a hot crustacean band.
Under the water, down where it's hotter, under the sea.
No, it's not hotter under the water. That made no sense. Under the water, down where it's hotter.
Depends where you are.
It's fucking
jamming,
dude.
They live near a geyser.
It's jamming.
Calm down.
Look, it's Titanfall.
Oh!
Oh! You fell, all right. Yeah.
Hit that cop car at such speed.
Wait, why are you shooting at me, assholes?
Little blue dot on this guy.
Oh, oh. Fuck.
Fredo,
my head.
Oh, I don't know what you did to this guy, but he's scared shitless.
My God.
He's pissed off.
I pickpocketed a sleeping man.
He's in the husk of a car. And he's
what?
Really upset.
Hold on.
Hey,
hang on, now. Hey, what's
I
that?
Got pushed off.
Try to tame the beast.
What the hell? Oh. Guys, I discovered a small key on this
map.
What
the fuck?
What?
You discovered
a small
what
key
happened?
On the map?
I don't know. I guess I stole from this sleeping man, and I discovered a small key that could be used to gain access to a locked location on the island of Cayo Perico.
Oh, that's a heist.
Holy.
Dang.
Oh. Holy shit. Did you hear that, Popo? Did you hear that?
Oh, oh my
Mr. Popo?
God.
Packing water.
Oh.
Dude, it hurts so much.
Well, yeah,
come
we
on.
Should definitely do that.
All these tanks make
aha.
A circle.
Oh.
You don't control me.
I won't go as aggressive if someone's on, because then that way you can get up and beat the shit out of each other.
Oh.
There you go. I pushed him up.
I have the perfect camouflage.
I think I got shot.
Fuck.
He'll never see me coming.
Jack, you didn't kill me.
Delivery.
I got shot by a cop.
Yes. 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 Oh, oh. Oh, my legs. Oh, my head.
Delivery.
Oh, my body.
Trevor's gonna park that Big Mac truck. Hang on, everybody.
My body dies over the ocean.
I don't know where he's putting it,
no,
but he's gonna park
no,
it somewhere.
You hit me into the fray! Oh no!
I love seeing
stop
Jack run into
the shooting.
I'm coming!
No
more.
Oh no! I'm
no
gonna
more.
Go. I get shot!
Yes!
Whoa, no! Yeah. Once we start fist fighting, they start shooting at us.
Oh, it's a good call.
Oh my goodness.
I think they were aiming at you and it hit me because I didn't
hey
have a star
whoa
yet.
Does anyone have a grenade?
You get out of here.
Not
maybe
C4.
Get out of here. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 you got me.
Well, I could do it so maybe like I'll
run, Jeremy!
If there's people on top.
Oh
my
God!
Okay.
Wait,
the grenade.
Two.
Here, Fredo.
The cops are gonna have to take me down.
Goodness. Yeah, they definitely did, sir. So, Fredo, when you hit stuff with your, I don't know what you call it. I'm gonna call it
oh
muzzle.
My
I know
God
it's not a muzzle.
Barrel?
Do you think you
it's
could,
a nose.
Yeah, big barrel. Do you think you could hit a grenade like baseball it, you know? Because you're smacking the shit out of my body.
Whoa!
I think you could.
Maybe.
Yeah. I don't have a grenade, whoa though. Anyone do? Anyone do that?
Oh, yeah, let me
whoa
throw one.
Go, ap-
that's actually a really funny idea. I want to try that.
Oh, yeah, throw grenades at Fredo?
Yeah.
Like
here
a baseball
go, Fredo,
bat.
Look at me. I got a Molotov. All right.
That's just gonna.
All right, batter up, swing. All right,
ready,
Jack, you got
when
this.
When you throw it, I'll hit it.
Throw that curveball. I mean, yeah, it worked.
Oh, you got it.
Oh,
tank
Lord
ball. Wait, I'm not close
we
enough.
Can throw
you have to throw
it. Oh.
You have to throw it low in front of it.
No. Just, yeah. Right. Yeah. Jesus.
All right, I gotta
what
go a little
can
faster.
Throw that might hit.
A little slower.
I'll just keep throwing them.
The cops are just watching the game. Nice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Take all right, Fredo.
That's the downside. If you miss the grenade,
I'm not even seeing those.
They're disappearing on my screen.
Yeah, what else?
Here, Fredo, try these grenades.
Oh, okay. Wait, Matt, you're in a bounty on you.
Tank bomb.
Oh, yeah, when that happened.
Thanks, Draper.
Oh, when that happened, nice. I was literally just firing like at Tank everyone that whole time.
I think no. Oh. It's a home run.
We should have thought about that. Jesus Christ!
Holy shit!
Oh, guys, they're doing the fireworks. Yeah, boo-doo.
Oh man,
it's the grand finale. Boo-doo. Check it out.
Well, yeah, all right. Yeah, let's. We'll set up for another video. Like, we'll put Fredo on the top of a literal hill, and we'll do King of the Hill.
Yeah, maybe that's we can awesome. Grab a couple
Oh my God, zombies!
Yeah, definitely. Oh, I'll tank up with you next time, Alfredo.
Yes.
That was a knife.
Thank you very much. Matt, stop.
Oh, God, they've got guns, and there's so many.
All right, Jack. Swing for the fences, Jack.
Oh, all right.
Ow. Yeah, Trevor. Hey,
yeah. You hit the tag.
Yeah, man.
Do I not have any grenades?
Well, you were throwing Molotovs, so either you didn't have any or you were just being a dick.
No, I don't. All right, Trevor, here you go. Ready?
Okay, yeah.
Dude, the way people face line up. All right, here we go. It's so funny.
All these cops, too.
Oh, that was close.
All right.
All right, the rest of the team's taking the field. We got everyone in the outfield, including the Angels.
Low, that was low.
They're here.
That was a ball. All right, I'm gonna throw a little bit higher. Okay.
Dude, they're called
Jeremy, no!
Oh, that looks good!
Okay. I will steal your money, though.
All right.
No!
Oh, Jesus.
That was way high.
The officer had no problem that I kicked his dead body.
Yeah, he's like, that's
aim at your knees.
Oof.
Oh, yeah, that's it. I gotta aim at your knees.
Okay.
Like officer.
That height.
Officer. Yeah. Officer.
That's not good. He's so late. Okay.
That one is a Phil officer.
All right, here we go. I'm gonna throw. 3, 2, 1, throw.
Oh, too early. Because if it hits my body, is it even, like, reacting?
No, fuck!
You're not thinking after Fredo now.
Yeah, it stops.
Oh, really? For me, it's, like, passing over my shoulder. Oh, God!
That's really funny.
It keeps spawning me further away. It keeps being like, clearly you want to be away from this.
Just play baseball, can't you see? Play baseball, Mom!
Oh, you said your card!
No, guys, I was on your side!
Oh, the cops are upset with me. I don't know why. I'm just throwing gas canisters at a dead body.
Just like any kid would.
Where is he?
Oh! Alright, well that's gonna do it. Thanks for watching, everybody.
The hell is
Have yourself
this
a lovely day, and we'll see you next time.
Oh my God! That was even the tiniest little dot! That was so small!
What did you do to make them shoot? Wow!
All I did was touch the car.
Kenny, you crazy man!
I can't believe you hit that!
Right, I'm glad we did some skeet shooting.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
That was good.
Oh, that was fun.
Oh, that wasn't
Fredo, you
Jeremy?
Almost killed me.
Oh, no.
Fredo, I slid across the hood and
Fredo,
killed me immediately.
Hey, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed that video. Make sure you ding the bell. Also, if you didn't know, GTA 5 is now on a 7-day window with roosterteeth.com. That means if you're a first member, you can watch next week's episode one whole week before it airs on YouTube. Just click right here to check it out. Or stay on YouTube, hang out, watch some more of our videos we got right here.